Hey Sid. I have a funny prank that you can pull on the school.
What is it, Roser?
In this bag, I have stink bombs and fart spray. You can use them to stink up the school.
Now. Thanks, Bozar.
You're welcome. I better get to class. See you later.
I know the perfect place to pull off this prank. This will teach Ian and his freaks not to hate on my show. Ha 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 ha. P.U. It's already starting to stink in here. I better get to class now.
Okay class. Today we are going to do a Kahoot on economics.
Sniff sniff. Ugh. What is that horrible smell?
I don't know, Sean. But this is making me feel dizzy.
I feel like I'm going to be sick.
My head. This horrible smell is giving me a headache. Mrs. Liberty, where's this horrible rotten smell coming from?
I don't know. Come on guys. Let's go to the computer lab to get away from this unusual smell.
Mrs. Liberty. The horrible smell is still here.
I don't like it. Wait a second. Oh no. Don't tell me it's a gas leak. We're all going to die. No 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 no
no. Now Ian, please calm down. We'll get this sorted out.
Whoa, Ian. Calm down. Your freaking out is going to make your headache worse.
Attention students, teachers, and staff. There seems to be a fart spray incident in our school. We will be reviewing the security cameras to find the culprit of this prank. The vice principal will be coming to your classroom to freshen the place up. We apologize for this inconvenience.
Man, thank goodness it wasn't a gas leak. The cops would have been here if it was.
I hate to agree with Sid, but he's right.
Is everyone okay?
Yes. We're okay. But I don't think Ian is.
Come on, Ian. I'll take you to the nurse's office.
Can I go with him?
And me? I think he needs an emotional support dog.
Okay, Daniel and Buddha. Come on, guys.
Sid the Science Kid. Report to the principal's office. Sid, I have just looked over the security footage and it shows you spraying fart spray in one of the bathrooms. Why would you do that?
I thought it would be funny. And I wanted to get revenge on Ian for hating my precious show.
Sid, doing something like that is not funny. It is very unacceptable to do something like that in this school. What do you have to say for yourself?
April Fools.
It is not even April yet. You could have given someone a lung infection with that prank. Now the school has to be refreshed again because of you. That's it. You are suspended for 3 weeks. Go home right now.
Sid the lack of science kid. How dare you prank the school with fart spray? Doing something like that is not funny.
You could have given everyone at school a lung infection because of the rotten smell. That's it. You are grounded, 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 grounded until Wicked premieres in theaters. This means no TV, no computer, no video games, no YouTube, no Facebook, no Instagram, no your stupid show, no your stupid movie, no pizza, no Reese's peanut butter cups, no using your phone, no hanging out with your friends, and no food fight. The only TV shows you will watch are The Magic School Bus, Bill Nye the Science Guy, Blue's Clues, Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood, South Park, The Simpsons, Family Guy, Thomas and Friends, Paw Patrol, Bear in the Big Blue House, Peanuts, and Kipper. The only movies you will watch are every single Pixar movie, every single Peanuts movie, The Polar Express, The Wizard of Oz, The Paw Patrol movies, The Blue's Clues movies, Searching for Neverland, every single Disney movie, Trolls, Sing, Despicable Me, The Super Mario Bros. Movie from 2023, Alpha and Omega, The Sonic the Hedgehog movies, Isle of Dogs, Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, every single Lego movie, and Barbie. The only music you will listen to are Michael Jackson, Bruno Mars, Harry Styles, Panic at the Disco, Taylor Swift, Disturbed, David Bowie, Pentatonix, Beyoncé, Miley Cyrus, Kelly Clarkson, Usher, Jason Derulo, Lady Gaga, Demi Lovato, Ice Spice, Billie Eilish, Nicki Minaj, One Direction, The Jonas Brothers, NSYNC, Justin Timberlake, and The Weeknd. Now go to your room right now and really be ashamed of yourself.
Why?
How many times do I have to say this? Stop slamming the door and crying like a motor car.
You're never not on my mind, oh my, oh my. I'm never not by your side, your side, your side. I'm never gonna let you cry.